you'll see no gang, you'll see no family. Back with another back video for you lot today. And listen, as you can see, the new settings, we're live, baby.
Right then.
But listen, what were we saying about this review, though?
Yeah, Lawrence Okolie.
TKO.
Boxer.
Mm-hmm.
A boxer's making music. I think he made a tune before, actually.
No, he did still.
He did, innit?
Yeah. I think he had a few tunes, no?
Oh, is it? Maybe he's got a couple, I don't know, but I've seen him make music before.
Yeah.
Still. It was a rap, from what I remember. Can't really remember it too well. Yeah. But speaking of him, he is the new cruiserweight champion of the world. He just defeated Glowacki. I watched it still.
Big news.
You get me? So old school TKO. What did he do? He TKO'd.
Yeah, word.
All right.
That favorite dudes. Let's get into it, man.
A man's on crack.
Do you know what it is? I already knew what I was going to get into listening to the song. What I mean by that is obviously, clearly, lifestyle. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, fair enough.
And that fair enough, but I'm all about flaunting your shit, innit? Like, you get me? Like,
yeah, 100%.
You're into that field, it is what it is, innit? Like, you don't need to be the most best person in terms of words and all that. Like, I'm not saying it in that way, but it's like, in terms of that area, there's not much you're going to say. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
In terms of when you're speaking about lifestyle and boxing. But the thing is, flaunt your shit, though.
Yeah, I
hear
you.
Do you get what I'm saying?
Go true.
Every L I took, you know, I took it on the chin. Oh. He said, boy, you crazy, that deep game crazy. You ain't never lazy when you're lazy. Two bad B's in a run stop. Got on playing with the G strings like a rock star. Bust life, baby. Night life crazy. She talking about love. No chance, baby. No
baby. She talks about love. No chance, baby.
Hey, but listen, that.
Yeah.
No chance. I think he can rap, you know. Like,
yeah.
I don't think this is media in any way form. Like, this is really.
Yeah.
He's decent. He's pretty good. Like.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
And especially the delivery as well. The delivery is hard as well. His delivery is on point.
I'll give him that. He's delivering it very well.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. He knows how to say it and what to say as well at the right time.
That's on my smile, baby. AP on my wrist, that's a house, maybe.
Hey.
In Dubai with a whole load of arrows. In the new chain with a whole load of carrots. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hitting in the face, cause a whole load of damage. In Dubai with a whole load of arrows. In the new chain with a whole load of carrots. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hitting in the face, cause a whole load of damage. Penthouse views, it ain't nothing new. Two bad bees and they fucking two. Probably your missus that I'm running through. If I take you to the shards, that's your W. Two bitches, and they brought another two bitches. Hey boy, yeah, I'm cute with it. Two sisters, what you wanna do in it? What we gotta get your new figures on a.
Hey, don't you try to sound like P. Diddy back in the day, bro. Very swaggy and that.
Yeah. So but I'm not gonna lie, he's cold, you know. I think he's quite a
good rapper. No, he's got a lot of swag with it.
I think he's quite a good rapper still.
He's got a lot of
This, like, there's not a lot, like, not a lot of people can make decent songs. This is a decent song, it's really decent, like. Do you know what? I didn't expect it to be this good. Well, not, like, it's decent, and I didn't expect it to be, like, I expected a lot lower than this for some reason, but this is
because in terms
it's exceeding my expectations, isn't it? Do you get what I'm saying? This is actually really good still. Okay.
Private jet came from a life and ends. Big body rain sitting on a private plate. Had to ice my neck, but that's a minor spin. Now I got a pussy and my diamonds wet. In Dubai with a whole load of arrows. In the new chain with a whole load of carrots. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hit him in the face, cause a whole load of damage. In Dubai with a whole load of arrows. In the new chain with a whole load of carrots. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hit him in the face, cause a whole load of damage. In Dubai with a whole load of arrows. In the new chain with a whole load of carrots.
The beat was there.
I didn't expect that.
Some shout out, some stuff there.
Didn't expect that. that up to much a lot. Yeah.
Cold. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hit him in the face, cause a whole lot of damage. In Dubai with a whole lot of arrows. Need a new chain with a whole lot of carrots. In the ring, I'm a beast, I'm a savage. Hit him in the face, cause a whole lot of damage.
I'm not gonna lie, like, you see when you see that, like, Lawrence Okoni is about to rap, you're thinking, huh? Like,
for real.
Is this, like, is this gonna make sense? Is it gonna bang? Is it gonna
He
exceeded my expectations, that's what I can say, like, 100% exceeded my expectations. I did not think it would be this good, innit? Like, it's a bit, it's a lot better than I thought it would be, 100%.
Because a lot of men in that field as well.
Yeah, you know, like, when you get certain men try to do the rap, like, you know, like, a lot of people that are just popular, they try to just bring it to music, and like, and it's not always good. Like, it's, you know, like, I've seen, like, I'm not even going to mention anybody, but certain people, when
certain
they get up, they want to start making music. Oh, it's like, yo,
and it's like, no, relax, you don't have to do that. You don't need to do it.
But this is
decent. But this is alright,
yeah. This can fly,
this is definitely alright.
What would you rate it out of 10, though?
I'll give it 8.5.
8.5 out of 10, that's strong still. Yeah. I reckon, do you know what? Yeah, I'll probably give it about the same. I can, I'll give it about the same 8.5. I think it's actually
8.5 is alright, you know.
Yeah, that's a very good score. That's a very good score.
And this is my first time hearing Lawrence Okoni.
Do you know what? I'll tell you what, he's got a good voice for rap.
Delivery,
He's got, like, you see, he's got that deep voice. You know, everyone loves a little deep voice and rap. Like, it's hard hitting it. You know what I mean?
And he's got swag as well. When
He's cold. Listen, he's talking these things. He's got his dough. He's doing his thing. Because you know what? It wasn't always like that for him. So, man's all for it. You get me? Let us know, fam.
True.
Tell us about the
music. Let us know in the comments what you think about
it. Man said he's wristwatch. That's a yard. You get me? These times, I'm still out here. You get me?
On the grind. On the black.
I'm still in the trenches. My man's wristwatch is a yard.
Different settings, fam. Different.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. No. See no gang. See no family. Let us know what you think of it in the comments. 100%. Also, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Yeah. Listen, I want. I can't lie. I want at least 200 likes. Yeah. 200 likes at least.
Like it up.
And build that subs in. We're almost on 5k. So get us there. Yeah. Well, yeah. Say no more. We're out.